Karin Dilanian. I'm from Moscow, Russia. I'm astrologer, and I'm practicing as a professional astrologer for 20 years already.
How did you get involved in astrology?
It was very, very long ago, and at first, when I met astrological information, it was something studying undergroundly, secretly, because during Soviet era and communist regime, it was not allowed to learn, to study, to teach, or even read astrological books. So it was like I came accidentally through this information. I was in general interested in theosophy, in metaphysics, in self-development, in yoga, all things like this. And astrology was there. I just found some books on astrology. They were pre-revolutionary Russian books, and I found them interesting. And then step by step I started reading and reading more and being more involved, and somewhere at the beginning of 80s I was attending a group. We had secret gatherings, underground gatherings, and we were learning astrology, we were sharing books, we were sharing information. It was like study group, and my husband Boris, he was mostly involved, and he was taking me to this kind of groups, to the studies. So I would say he was my first teacher of astrology.
And what would happen to somebody in Russia if they were to find out you were an astrologer?
It could be the things would go in many different ways. It depends on how much you are involved into this. It could be that you could be invited to the KGB, pass through the talk with them. Maybe you'll sign something that you'll inform them about such kind of gatherings, or they establish watching you and they were trying to look to find out other groups or other people. So if your involvement was too much, so you could find yourself in prison. It depends, but still, your career and your life could be very, very be under control, and maybe you will be not allowed to go into some areas of professions and some areas of life.
When were you first introduced to NCGR, and why do you like being involved with the organization?
As far as I can remember, I became the NCGR member somewhere in 1993. It was long ago, and I was member of NCGR. At first it was just interesting for me, because it was an organization that offered very high quality magazine, astrological magazine. Then it suggested educational programs, and besides this, they were inviting people from other regions or other countries to talk at the local groups, and I was invited to talk at the local group. I had a trip over the United States. It was in 1994, it seems to me, and I was traveling through the whole country, and I was talking to the universities and different groups. I was demonstrating one of my films. It was a film about Madame Blavatsky, and I was at the same time I was talking about astrology and astrology in Russia and situation in Russia.
Where would you like to see astrology as a worldwide profession?
But what I'm thinking that is very important, that people from different countries should be involved, because all of us, we have our own experience. We have experienced different cultural things and different educational things, and we need each other's experience in order to establish these professional standards and professional requirements for astrology.